So welcome. Currently, my cousin gave me a code for the Mirror Edge Catalyst closed beta. So we're gonna play it. So let's play it. It is currently 11:38, and the at night. I had to sneeze, hoping I caught it. So, this is something new, because I have the first Mirror's Edge on Steam, because I got it for free. I've never played Mirror's Edge before. Maybe one day I'll go play it. In a city of glass, the Kong, welcome to the closed beta. Step ahead, get the top three Mirror's Edge. In the city of glass, I can't read. I don't even know what that world. Oh, there we go. Runners work as couriers and cat burglars. The rooftops belong to them, so as long as they don't openly challenge the authorities, something turns a blind eye. For almost two decades, the status quo has held. Times are about to change. Something's happened.
Faith, I'm scared. But Noah can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Every new day holds a promise. Waste it or spend it advancing yourself. Furthering your prospects and your career. As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success lies in unlocking your inner potential through hard work and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And you constantly strive to
excel. I thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a
price. Come on, let's go. We got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation of their choice.
Has served a 12-month sentence, to which 9 months were added for several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me,
policy exists to keep you safe. Be wary of policy breakers in our midst.
Upon release, you must
seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greyland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Work hard and you will be rewarded.
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
And enjoy riches well-deserved.
Dogan sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
We're fair city of glass. All the major corporations operate here, and so there should be ample opportunity for you to find new employment and lead a happy and productive life.
So that was a pretty neat cutscene. I think, to my knowledge, this game is a prequel to the first Mirror's Edge. Everything looks in order. Share user data, send crash reports. Okay.
See all the time.
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Wall runs.
The city has changed since you were taken, Faith. Kruger-Sec are coming down hard on even the tiniest policy infractions.
Yeah, it can't be easy being a regular employee these days. I almost pity them.
choice long ago, Icarus.
Jump seems pretty difficult for me. I hope I can make it. Probably was wall running too early.
But he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your beeling should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. You just follow the red and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
Runner, your beat displays is finished calibrating. Press R3 will send a runner's vision pulse to guide the way.
Enemy one response. Have you got Carpenter subdued?
I hope this holds.
That was a pretty high jump.
Noah, I sense you're on a different route to the tower. KSEC blocked the intersection.
Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there.
Faith, you're headed for an office building direction.
Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. God, this makes me really want to go play Mirror's Edge. Like, I really need to play it before this game comes out. I think I might get this game when it comes out.
Thank you.
least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
slack? You also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with New Guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. With Kasich there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beamlink.
Alright, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping you wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
Mod sets up a few enemy echoes to scatter. There's a bit of happening. I'll wait here when you're ready.
I can track your metrics from your face. Alright, let's get started. Creative. Vary your attacks. Where Kasich will anticipate you and strike back.
Combat seems. I've never actually seen this. If this is new or something.
But they know you're out there somewhere, Faith, and they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out. And the streets are not an option. We never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus?
Yeah, I know.
Excellent combo.
Pressing with the wrong buttons.
Just right, Faith. Keep it up.
Let's have him hold. L1.
I'm a bit surprised they want Phoenix Carpenter so much. Guess it's a good thing they don't know your real name, Faith, but things would be way worse. Why? What difference would that make? Read up on the Connors family history and you'll get why, Icarus. You're fighting Echoes now. There are real enemies waiting for you ahead. Don't underestimate them, Faith.
I'll continue.
I'm ready now.
You always were a fierce fighter, Faith. You'll be fine.
I'm inside.
You can do this, Faith.
Yeah. Here goes.
One more thing. Kasich are talking about some special unit being sent in. It could be a new drone or something. Be careful, both of you.
We gotta breach your control. Don't let her get away!
Shouldn't be, Leech. Prepare to explode. Finally, some apples. We might have security as the breach control.
fuck. What?
Deal with her.
Tough.
That's a negative control. No visual. She couldn't have survived that.
Faith, don't move.
No vitals. Then she's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
Mirror's Edge Catalyst. Actually pretty... this is a pretty neat scenery. Everything's so... beautiful.
Faith? Faith? Are you exploring the city, Faith?
I guess I went a little bit too far to the left. I guess I shouldn't be hitting all the buttons. Anyway, like I said, the scenery is so good. Focus shield. Free running builds focus shield. Hold
shift to start. Hold to shift and start running. Completed.
How is Juvie?
Some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Hey, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
Now we got the digs.
I've upgraded your beat with a map mod of glass. You'll need it to get around and to find the smaller
progression screen. An overview of haste progression. Available upgrades. Press X. Use upgrade point. Our team through gathering experience points from all different activities around the city. Each unlock requires one upgrade point. Unlock my beat map now. The map helps you keep track of available objectives and set runner vision to navigate to them. Use L2 and R2 to zoom in and zoom out. To see runner vision, use L cursor and press X to see a waypoint.
Reflection is just around the corner. And this river.
What do you want?
Oh, just a look at you. While you're still in one piece. Dogen expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along.
Damn, she was one stuck-up bitch. Anyway, let's get back to free-running.
So my best friend is out of prison and she doesn't even come to visit?
Hey, Nomad. How's it going?
Way better now that you're out. And it just so happens that I could also use your help.
I'm on my way to Birdman.
Yeah, I heard. I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me.
First friends in the city, and an old friend. Supposedly there's a few hoops for you to jump through in order to prove your skill. Alright, I'll do it.
Easy, easy there. Leave my door alone. Patience never was your virtue, Faith.
Thought you were taking a nap. Isn't that what old people do?
Careful with that mouth, girl. I guess 2 years of peace and quiet is all I get.
Yeah, I missed you too.
Noah wanted me to test you. I told him I'd do no such thing. But I have a dash for you. Enough to test yourself.
Well, that's good.
I already fed you, Calliope. Get off of me. Damn rats with wings. Never leave me alone. But they have their uses.
Patience never was your virtue.
True. That's why I can smell my own. Now off with you. Show them other runners that you've got your uses, too. It's good to have you back, girl.
I'm guessing Birdman challenged you to a dash. I can imagine which one. Man, back in the day, I ran it so many times I could do it blindfolded. One more thing, Faith. The marked route is not always the best one. You only need to reach the goal in the shortest time possible. The way you take doesn't matter.
Thank you.
This one seems pretty. It tests my skill. Try that one. This one. Okay, let's go. Better. I just don't know where, like, how to, like, where I can be better. Well, this one seems really, like, challenging. Alright, let's go. Top 20%. You know, let's do this again. And I did poorly. So there's that. Better. I think I figured it out. Thank you. just something about this one. Like, I know I can do it. It's just... good enough. I did better that time, but how am I gonna get into like the 30? Like, how am I gonna like 25 seconds? That's like, how does like he do it, or how did she do it? That's what I really want to know. Could have had it too. I jumped too early when I go to walls. try something different this time. Cousin too. You know what? I'm happy about that time.
My battery dash time is up on the beat posted on. Not bad. It's glad to see you got it up these days. Hey Faith, I need your help. We just barely repelled the Kruger Sec attack on the beat. A lot of data got scattered all over the city, and now it's leaking through the grid. Tap into any leaks you see, and we'll get that data reassembled.
I'm having fun. This game is really fun.
Thank you.
That one has to hurt. Alright, we're gonna get another try. Oh my god, that made my stomach jump. Oh my god, that one actually made my stomach just sink down into an abyss. That one really hurts. Like, I think I should just stop going for that one. About like three more. I have to get over there somehow. What? Yo. Oh, I just got cheated. And I didn't jump! I'm such a failure. Anyway, I guess I'm gonna cut it off right here. And this is just a little taste of what's to come, I think, in Mirror's Edge Catalyst. I'll see you guys in the next video that I make, whenever that is. So, as always, hit that like button if you liked it, subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.